Hello. So how you feeling?
A bit like I'm going to be arrested for trespassing, but I'm all right. Thank you. How are you?
Yeah. Divorced, stressed, underpaid. I think I found a lump in the shower this morning. This isn't about me, this is about you. You're here because you're the third-ranked woman in Britain. So how about doubling your chances of a medal?
What do you mean?
Relay. I've got a space on the team and it's yours if you want it.
Yeah, I've never really run the relay before.
Same principle as the solos. Run, fast, win race.
Yeah, I'm not very good with teams, though.
Come and meet the girls.
Hey, what are you guys doing standing around?
Standing with stretching, coach.
Yeah, stretching my ass. Limber up, please. Before you do, I want you to meet Shania Andrews. Shania Andrews, this is my relay squad, the fastest girls in Britain. Rachel, long jump. Belle and Sarah, hurdles. Lisa Temple, you know. And of course, the legend that has tricked Warren 100 metres.
You're right.
I'm Carl, team physio. Welcome to the team.
Carl will be yours throughout the season. His brutal touch, your reward for being a part of the relay squad.
I'll be gentle.
So she's joining us then, Tommy?
Well, she broke 23 in Surrey last week, so I think that's worth an invite, don't you?
Yeah, we'll see.
Great, well, we work around everyone's solo event, so there's a relay practice at the end of the week. So, are you up for it?
All right.
Good girl. In the meantime, have fun. Bond. Love it. Medals. Let's go.
Yeah. I've dreamed about being here my whole life, man. I can't actually believe I'm here.
Me neither.